Hey there, guys! Welcome back to Tina's Trends. And I have no idea what we're going to do in this episode. We might review some games. Let's try that. Yeah, okay, let's review some games. And by the way, guys, these are all empty. So I can throw them if I want. Majora's Mask, empty, okay. All these are empty. So, yeah, guys, don't be harmed. Okay, here we go. Let's see how strong these cases are. Number one. Okay. Do the punch. Three. Throw the wall. And four. The inside. The bend. Okay, the bend's fine. They're ripped. Ooh, guys, I got something. We got a rip. We got a rip right here. We got right there. Oh, whoa. This is what these are made of. My gosh. Oh my gosh. Well, that hit the camera. Anyways, yeah. Yeah, you know we don't use manuals. Why do they even come with video games? Like, I don't even understand. Come on, guys. So, yeah. I'll show you my studio. What we're gonna do, we're gonna like put a game right here. A game. So, two games. Yeah, two games right here. Those two games. And then these. Dang it. Okay, I think I know how we're gonna do this now. In a corner. And then touch. There we go, guys. And then we have pillows. And yeah. This is random. This is like the most random video ever. I have two wristbands for my Apple Watch. And yeah, that's it. Okay, let's just end this video off here. Bye.